Azure Active Directory Connect integrates on-premises directories with Azure Active Directory. This capability provides a common identity for users of Office 365, Azure, and SaaS applications integrated with Azure Active Directory. Integrating your on-premises directories with Azure Active Directory makes your users more productive by providing a common identity for accessing both cloud and on-premises resources. Azure Active Directory integrates with many of today's popular SaaS applications, such as Box, Twitter, and so on, supporting single sign-on, SSO, authentication, and identity, and providing secure access management to applications. The admin has added the Salesforce application to Azure Active Directory from the Azure Active Directory application gallery. Contoso is onboarding the Salesforce application for availability to all employees to provide on-demand services that help with global customer communications. To simplify access to the application, the admin configured Salesforce with federated SSO. Let's review how it was configured. Currently, Azure Active Directory supports three types of single sign-on authentication. 1. SAML-based sign-on. This option uses federated sign-on to allow users to automatically sign in to the Salesforce application using the user account information from Azure Active Directory. 2. Password single sign-on. This enables users to automatically sign in to third-party SaaS applications using their user account information. 3. Existing single sign-on. This supports single sign-on using Active Directory federation services or another third-party single sign-on provider. After completing the Salesforce setup, the admin needs to confirm the configuration and enable the certificate. Detailed documentation is provided right in the Azure portal on how to configure Salesforce for federated SSO. Azure Active Directory single sign-on configuration options include automatic account provisioning. With this, when users from Azure Active Directory are assigned access to Salesforce, their user account is automatically added to Salesforce. The last step to enabling SSO integration is to grant users and groups access to the app. The admin has assigned the Sales and Marketing Security Group access to Salesforce, so all members of this group have access to the app. Because automated user provisioning is enabled, the admin receives a prompt to define what type of Salesforce profile the user should have. Contoso is also onboarding the Twitter application to promote social networking internally and externally. The admin has also added the Twitter application to Azure Active Directory from the Azure Active Directory application gallery. To simplify access to the application, the admin also configured the single sign-on feature. The Twitter application supports password single sign-on and ADFS. With password-based single sign-on, Azure Active Directory will automatically sign users into the third-party Twitter application using the user account information from Twitter. Azure Active Directory can support password-based single sign-on for any cloud-based app that has an HTML-based sign-in page. Administrators can assign applications to end users or groups and allow the end users to enter their own credentials directly upon accessing the application for the first time in their access panel. In this case, members of the Sales and Marketing Security Group will have access to the Twitter account, but do not need to know the credentials. With password-based single sign-on, Azure Active Directory will automatically sign users in to the third-party Twitter application using the user account information from Twitter. Once enabled, users should access the application exclusively using the access panel or the single sign-on link specific to this application. The application's access panel is a cross-device and cross-browser portal accessible using iOS, Android, Mac, and Windows. Now that you've experienced the admin side of SSO, let's see how SSO impacts an end user. Here, Isaiah Langer is signed into the access panel using his corporate credentials and can see all the applications available to him. He has seamless access to various line of business and custom applications without having to remember multiple logins and passwords for each. Organizations are using more SaaS applications for productivity because cloud technology and tools are becoming more readily available. As the number of SaaS apps grows, it becomes challenging for the administrators to manage accounts and access rights, and for the users to remember their different passwords. Azure Active Directory provides a robust SSO solution and has many available pre-integrated applications, with tutorials for admins to quickly set up a new app and start provisioning users.